Kavi Kumar Azaad, Taarak Mehta ka Ooltah Chashmah's beloved Dr Hansraj Hathi has been cremated a few minutes ago. His teammates Shailesh Lodha, Neha Mehta, Mandar Chandwadkar and Jennifer Mistry were present to pay their respects. Stay tuned for the full story. The show's entire team is in a state of shock over Kavi's sudden death, which occurred after a massive cardiac arrest yesterday morning. We had spoken to the younger lot from the show who loved him in particular because he spent maximum time with them on the sets. We had also spoken to Dilip Joshi and Mandar Chandwadkar and they had heartbreaking reactions. Dilip had said, "It is very, very shocking for me. I got a call from the set about this. I am shaken up. I still can't believe that he is no more with us." Mandar had told us, "It's such a shocking news. This morning we all were supposed to shoot for a sequence together at Film City. But then we came to know he is unwell, so we decided to let him rest and go ahead with the scene without him. I will only say he completed all his work before leaving us. This was a fresh scene which we were supposed to shoot. He didn't leave anything incomplete. He was such a happy-go-lucky man. I still can't believe that he is not with us. We used to sit together, eat together. As soon as he used to come, even before greeting us with a good morning, he used to ask, 'Tiffin mein kya laya hai?' He was a foodie in real life also. He is irreplaceable. Sahi maine mein azad ho gaya. I'm sorry, I have to keep the phone. I can't talk anymore." Kavi had been unwell since the past 3 days, but none of his colleagues expected the worst. Kavi was rushed to Wokhardt Hospital at Mira Road when he complained of uneasiness but was declared dead on arrival. May his soul rest in peace.